When getting blessed, you might also be getting sick. Researchers say holy water could actually be harmful to your health, as some of it contains fecal matter.
Austrian scientists tested water from more than three dozen so-called holy springs and church fonts in Vienna and found that none, not one of them, were safe to drink.
Researchers say 86% of the samples from 39 different springs and church bowls they tested contained bacteria from fecal matter like E. coli, which can lead to diarrhea, cramps, stomach pain, fever, and other illnesses if ingested. Some of the water contained up to 62 million bacteria in every milliliter of holy water. The Daily Mirror says, for comparison, British tap water legally can't have any more than 100 bacteria per milliliter. The study examined church water from springs that had a reputation of having healing qualities in medieval times. But one of the study's researchers, Dr. Alexander Kirshner, says there's a reason why they had so-called healing powers then, but not now. In those days, the quality of water in towns and cities was generally so poor that people were constantly developing diarrhea or other diseases. If they then came across a protected spring in a forest that was not as polluted and drank from it for several days, their symptoms disappeared. The researchers suggest churches add salt to the water to prevent the bacteria from spreading as rapidly and change out their holy water more often. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.